Hey man, what up y'all? Welcome back man to a brand new video. Thank y'all for dropping by. Hopefully y'all enjoy your time here. So I'm in the 2K19 stage. Y'all see that the stage lit, alright? Anyway, I'm pulling up in here, dude, and I think I'm about to do something that very few guards ever do. And that is play the 1v1 court, the 500 BC 1v1 court. Here's a perfect example of why people don't come here. Look at this, alright? You guys see this dude with the black tattoos on? Look at him. Just straight. Look. Just straight old scores, bro. 1v1 core on 2K19 and a majority of 2K18 is run by centers who do the post score cheese. It gets dominated by centers and very few guards are here. Now today I'm gonna be showing you guys that no matter how small your player is, no matter how rough it looks, you can still dominate on the 1v1 core, right? Alright, man, we better hop in this thing, yo. Man, I'm telling y'all, the 1v1 core is something else, bro. Come on, put your mic in. I guarantee you're a center. I have to have 4-score. Pure post score, what I tell you guys, all right? His record's crucified, but it doesn't matter. Pure post scores are impossible to stop, especially on the 1v1 core.
What's good, yo?
What's good with you? You ready to get dropped off?
No, I'm a subscriber. Big fan, yo.
Nice hey, dribble about you. I appreciate it, my guy. But you still got to get cooked. This is my first game of the day, so I might be a little bit rusty, you feel me?
I got you, brother.
Oh my god, he's twerking already.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, he's twerking already. Oh my god, I shot from there and it's green! My PlayStation just cut off because I kicked my power cord! People ask me why I have L's, dude. I should never have any L's. Like, alright, guess I gotta hop back in the game, dude. Alright, well, shout out to my PlayStation for cutting off. I actually might be playing against a guard now, yo. That's amazing.
On Davis?
Person that hopped on the spot?
What's up?
What's good with you, my guy?
I'm Gucci.
Hey, I got a real question for you. When you come to the 1v1 court, I don't even know if you come to the 1v1 court like that. Do you see centers? How often do you see centers on the 1v1 court?
Like every time.
Yeah. Oh, you're a shot creator. What are you doing without screens, Mr. Shot Creator? Oh, he's making me fall. Look at the fade. Oh, shot creator cheese, bro. No, you told dude.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I have to do it.
Shot creators in their fadeaway shots, dude. It's making me press my right stick up. I'm not even doing that. Oh, give me that. Let's call defense. Let's call defense. It's over for you now. When I get my momentum, like, this is like my first or second game of the day. Got him. That's a kill. That's a kill. Got him. That's a kill. Gotta guard up on that, bro. Come on, man. There's no excuses, yo. This is why I like the 1v1 court, man. See, no screens, no centers to interfere. No excuses, just one-on-one basketball. Look, I'm out of stamina. Look how I score still. You ready? Hop step, don't jump, easy up and under. Come on, bro. How are you gonna know me and then just not know I'm gonna do that? Come on now. Wait a minute. Yo. Wait, that's your ball? Right, that's crazy. It's fine. You're shot creator. I'm clamping you. What are you gonna do without them screens, bruh? What are you gonna do? Oh, you can dribble a little bit too. Why is it making me do my right stick? I'm here. You got the dribble moves? Look, I'm here though. I'm here. Hey, that shot creator cheese is not, bro. It's not gonna work without a screen, but I'm telling you, it's probably like the 1v1 court. Watch, don't fall for it. Oh, hold up. Okay. Oh, look, you're spamming. Come on, that's big clamps though. Are you good? I'm not holding my right stick, dude. My controller is broken. Uh-oh, don't twerk. Don't twerk now. From deep. Green!
Oh my god.
Dude, come on, bro. You can't be out here. Come on, I'm telling you, shot creators, bro, without, oh, this lag is crazy.
Look at my video. I swear to God, all I do is ISO. I swear.
Word. Come here! Have you seen a play sharp jump like that? Be honest.
Nah, yeah, you're the first play sharp. Oh wait, yeah.
Oh my god, my player's fast like the Flash.
Yeah, he quick. I can't guard him.
I want you to fall though. Uh-oh, that was a terrible release. Uh-oh, come on. Oh my god, this lag, dude. If you touch the ball, it's just because of lag, dude. Look at my screen, bro. The stage is still toxic from last year, bro. I can't even move, dude. Yo! Big clamps. Dude, your shot creator is not like that without the big bodies, my guy. I'm telling you, man.
Use screen,
I'm not going for it now. I mean, I see you can ISO a little bit. But I'm saying it's not like that, yo. I didn't want to do like be super disrespectful, but I'm sorry, y'all.
Nah, yeah, it gets annoying. Wow, that stuff. He really just came out of the movie.
I'm dead. Okay, I'm hitting him with this. In his eyes.
You made that?
Yes, sir. Hey, DG's my guy. It was quite refreshing to not play a center. You can try to come around DG's, though. It was quite refreshing not to play center. Now we have a center next, dude. I'm going to show you guys why I got to do centers, bro. I said you can't lose the ball. I'm telling you, yo.
Yeah, you really cannot lose the ball.
Bro, facts, yo. I'm telling you. Just big body centers the whole time. Now, every guard's worst nightmare. I'm already guessing your build, all right? I'm already guessing what it is. What is it? It's got to have a post score in it. Look. Slashing post score. I'm going to make you work today, though. Come here. You ain't seen a guard like this before. Oh my goodness, yo. I'm telling you, bro, it's so refreshing on the 1v1 court because I don't have to worry about inbounding the ball and none of that cheese, dude. I get to just cook people, dude. Only bad thing, like I said, is though, just centers, yo. Like, come on now. Come, bro. They can't do nothing like this. You feel me? If they extended this court a little bit back, yo, I'd probably just stream this all the time. But I'm just still hesitant about just centers, yo. Imagine jumping in 2000. Yo, Superset, I know you want to hit the game chat, my guy. Don't make me hit you with the all around the world. Dang, I did it to him anyway. Okay, let me stop actually being too fancy, dude. I don't want to lose the ball because of this. Alright, I got 11 seconds, okay? Do not give the center the ball, bro. Perfect move. I missed! No, it was a full wide. I knew it, dude. Okay, here we go with the same move over and over, bro. I'm telling you, he's gonna do the same move. Look. Same thing. Look at this. Virtually unguardable for a 6'4 guard like me, bro. What can I do to get a stop? Come on. You wanna shoot that thing? Look at this, I got a foul, dude. Oh, he choked! And you know what? That was my bad. All right, I'm not gonna complain. Psych! Here, huge clamps. I'm fouling, dude. Big man, come on, bro. You was 22 on all these centers, dude. Now you let a guard clamp you up in the paint? You already know I'm pulling from deep. You already know I'm pulling from deep, bro. Come on, bro. You a post score, my guy. I know you want to put that mic in. I know you got a mic. Come on. Come here. I got a clamp. Here we go again. Same thing. Yo, he's actually cheeks. From deep. Grenade! I screwed up so badly, god dang it. Dang it, I was ready to take over. All right, now it's about to be a show, yo. If I get takeover, it's ball game. Oh my god, I'm gonna take over badly, yo. Post scores, here we go. All he knows is one thing, y'all. All he knows is one thing, bro. Just climb up, Davis. I gotta stay behind him, dude. Oh, he has this. Look at that. Push me back, yo. Better be a travel 2K. Yo, he just literally pushed me. I gotta waste the ball, yo. I cannot give him the ball back with his takeover, dude. Y'all saw he just pushed me, yo? I gotta pull that. Please make it. Let's go! Takeover, let's go. I need that so badly, bro. You live and die by the 1v1 core, yo. Now my takeover versus your takeover? Come here. Oh god, poor guy. Hey, this is a message to all my guards who want to play the 1v1 court, bro. Do not be scared just because the center's on the spot, man. Because really, in reality, you can toy them like this. Oh, chill, let me be careful. I have 5 seconds. From deep.
Nah, man, that's tough.
Dang. Come on, let his takeover run out, bro. I'm about to just foul him, dude. I can't even get in front of him. Come on, get that takeover out of here, bro. Come on, let the takeover finish. I'm fouling. His takeover is not done yet. Foul. It should be over. Perfect. Okay. Just got hope for one stop, y'all. I know he's a pure post scorer. I deserve a stop. Oh, give me that. Let's go! Imagine being a soft pole scorer in your eyes for the game. Okay. 14 seconds. Okay.
Oh, why are you jumping? Why are you jumping? Green! Let's go, pure post score or slashing post score, whatever you are. Get off my 1v1 court. And we got the 25.
And as you guys see now, a majority of the people over here are huge sensors, man. The 1v1 court is intoxicated by slashing post scores, bro. But I'm telling y'all, if you master your dribble move, you can be up here and you can cook anybody, bro. I'm telling y'all. And I know everyone's been asking forever. What are your signature styles? If you made it to the end of the video, then I got you, chief. Listen, for all the people who don't like doing excessive dribbling, you just like to dribble to score, I think these are the best moves for you. I don't think I've changed my moving crossover. Yeah, I have, actually. But you guys see everything right here. The most important thing is this spin. I use this spin so much. This running behind the back, super key, always use it. And Chris Paul, and this Chris Paul rhythm dribble, I like it. It's not the fastest, but it you guys see, it goes in so many different directions. Someone would never know where you're gonna go, all right? Park size of combos, this is the most disrespectful thing in the game, yo. Pro 3 is my size of package, and everything else is nothing too special. I don't really use James Harden between the legs that much. I have it equipped. Don't really use it that much in gameplay. This behind the back sometimes. And y'all see everything I'm rocking with. All right, now these dunks are kind of important because you guys see I was getting up there, all right? Jump shot is the same thing as I made my jump shot video on, so check that out. But hey, yo, I'm excited that I was able to show you guys this, man. Look, I promise you, y'all, you don't see that many people ISOing in 2K because it's hard, all right? It's easy to use screens, hide behind screens, and get greens out of that. Who can't do that with pick and roll maestro? All right, if you guys enjoyed this video, man, make sure you guys subscribe, man. Look at this. Look at this sunset view in the park, yo. All right, man, if you enjoyed the video, I'll catch you guys next time. Oh, dodgeball's about to start. 9 seconds. It starts in 9 seconds. I'm on the way. Oh, my God. 5 seconds. No. 2, 1. Stop it. No. I was trying to play dodgeball.
You got to get red. If you stay red. On Davis, on Davis. Up to date with the latest. We got the latest sneak later to you. You should spend every day with me. Teach you how to ball, 2K10. Latest news on who's who. And Nike Supreme collab too for who. Who?
On Davis.
Who?
On Davis.
Who?
On Davis. Who?